Good morning, Frederick.
Good morning, Luann.
Good weekend?
Good, yes, good.
Good.
Good. I'll see you later.
Oh, okay.
Maybe when I make some copies.
Oh, do you have some copies to make today?
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
So. Zia.
Oh.
Luann.
Yes.
There's something I need to say.
There is?
Yes, there is. You see, sometimes I, what I'm trying to say is, you sit at your reception desk, looking oh so statuesque, taking calls with so much care, and rolling in your rolling chair, and you're forever smiling while you do the filing. You sign for the deliveries. Well, sign for my heart, pretty please. I had you on my mind, you see, since this temp job was assigned to me. Make my workday dreams come true, and let me take you to my cubicle of love. I'll make your fantasies my fiscal goals. The cubicle of love. You'll be an icon on the desktop of my soul. I'll fill your coffee cup with cream, cause it's you I'm dreaming of. Soft as my sweater vest in our cubicle of love.
Stapled together there in our cube.